Good morning, students, and welcome back to again to the class third subject SST chapter number 11 and our festivals. On the previous sessions, we have seen already the national festival and the religious festivals. These two festivals we have completed. Now we are entering into the harvest festival. Harvest festivals means a celebration of the annual harvest. A celebration of the annual harvest is called national festivals. So these harvest festivals, where do we celebrate? And which area people celebrate the festival of harvest? Especially the southern states of our India, especially in Tamil Nadu, people celebrate the harvest festival. The name of the harvest festival is Pongal. Pongal is celebrated in the state of Tamil Nadu, and it is celebrated in the month of January. It is celebrated for 3 days. How many days? It is celebrated for 3 days. The first day celebration is feasting and worship or prayer offered to God, rain God. Especially the first day celebration is prayer or worship offered to rain God. Also on this day, they are having special food. This special food, feasting. They take delicious food on this day. There is that, and a prayer and worship is offered to rain God. It is called Bhogi Pongal. It is called Bhogi Pongal. This is about, we know about the Pongal. And the second day, first day they are offering prayers and worship to rain God, and their day of delicious food they eat. And the second day they worship to Surya Pongal. They worship to Surya Pongal. On this day, the sun god is offered prayer. And sun god is offered rice. On this day, cattle are worshipped. On the third day of the festival, cattle are worshipped. Cattle means what? Cows or bulls are worshipped on this day. Especially in the Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka, this Pongal feast is called Sankranti festival. In Andhra Pradesh and Karnataka, Pongal feast festival is called Sankranti. Okay, these are about the feast of Pongal. Okay, now the second harvest festival is what? Second harvest festival is Onam. Where do we celebrate Onam? Onam especially celebrated in the state of Kerala. It is celebrated in the state of Kerala. It is the main festival of Kerala state. When do we celebrate this festival? This festival is celebrated in the month of August and September. These 2 months, the people of Kerala celebrate the feast of Pongal. It is the festival of colorful. It is the festival of colorful. And on this day, the brethren of our Kerala state take or eat the food in the banana leaves. And on this festival day, the main attraction of this is what? Main attractions of this festival is what? Boat race. We really enjoy the boat race in the water. We like boating so much. And also this festival reminds us about what? It reminds us about the togetherness of our family members. The whole family come together and they enjoy the feast. They also sing and dance on this day. They also sing and dance. And this festival is the festival of fun and enjoyment. Both the harvest festivals, it reminds us both the enjoyment of the festival, fun and making enjoyment of these festivals. So I hope something we got, and thank you very much. We will meet in the next session with the other festivals. Okay? Thank you. God bless you.